right? Just before she was born, I asked God to make sure she was perfect. And he did. Arms, toes, fingers, eyes, and everything was good. And this was good for a few years. But after all, I said, God, can I ask you one more question? Could you make her like a mother? And he did. Beautiful. Loving, caring. And he did. But after a few months, I felt left out. So I asked God one more time for one last favour. So I said, can you make her like me? And he did. But after a while, she was too much like me. She'd argue with me, question me, answer me back, and all these other things. So I prayed one last time. I said, God, just make sure she's happy. And he did. And it was when she met you, I knew that was true. The way she looks at you, the way she smiles. So, Billy, me and God have spent 24 years getting this young lady to this stage. Don't screw it over.